In the last video, me and CV split sides and created two opposing teams. Team Prettiest and Team Biggest. We then began competing in various challenges to see whose team was better. We tried fighting. We tried a staring competition. Oh geez, what happened? We even tried rock, paper, scissors. Rock, paper, scissors. Wait, what? But it didn't work. So instead, we decided to turn to our creative sites and create merch for each opposing team, which turned out absolutely amazing, as you guys can clearly see right now on the screen. And so we began selling our new merch for each team in my group shop, which you can find in the description down below. But in the end, we never actually managed to come to a conclusion. And so today, that is exactly what we are gonna be able to do. Oh geez, so what the heck? And guys, remember that the winner of this challenge will get to take one of the other team's Queen Overlords, which is that incredibly amazing pet right there. Okay, CV, are you ready to take on the challenge against Team Biggest?
Go Team Prettiest.
Well, I'll take that as a yes. And CV, just remember one thing. Don't touch the merchandise. Right, guys, let's do this. So guys, here we are, and absolutely everybody here is ready for the competition. And guys, we have a few challenges set up for today's event to see who is better, Team Biggest or Team Prettiest. Also, guys, before we start the challenges, I'm just gonna give CV a quick second to tell you why you should join Team Prettiest instead of Team Biggest, because obviously I have a big mouth and I feel like maybe I should let her say her flipping piece. So, CV, tell them why they should join Team Prettiest.
You should join Team Prettiest because we are all beautiful imperfections.
That is why you should join Team Prettiest. And if you're not a flippin' Randy, then join Team Biggest, the biggest, baddest family on all of YouTube. But anyway, let's get on with today's trial. So, CV, you think that you can beat Team Biggest? Well, do ya, you flippin' bunny rabbit heads? Well, then I have something to tell you. Today, we're gonna be doing a series of tasks, and the first one that we're going to be doing is a race. Did you just wave at me? What? She just waved again, right? This is on. And what CV doesn't know is I am a sprinting champion. Okay, so CV, the race is gonna start here, and we're all gonna run all the way through to Beachland. We will then run around the furthest tree, and the first one to head back wins. Okay, so we lost one member of our team, but you know what? We are biggest, so we don't need as many as they do. They have three, and literally, they are looking like a great formation, but we are going to win. So guys, let's begin this race. Challenge number one commencing. In 3, 2, 1, go! Don't flip it, Randys! They think they can beat me in a race? I'm Cali, kill 'em all. I'm biggest. The biggest pirate this side of the seven seas. And with these extra balloons, they make me extra jumpy, which means I can get around this tree a lot quicker than these dum-dums can. Look, they are miles behind me. And there's also just bike trailing along behind them as well. But you know what? It doesn't matter, because as long as I finish first, then that is all that matters. And now I just gotta get all the way back over here. And 3, 2, 1, ta-da. Team Biggest wins. CV, it looks like I beat you this time. How does it feel to be a loser? Wait, why is she smiling for? Wait, maybe she knows something that I don't. Anyway, this is a best out of three competition. So let's do what number two is. And it says right here, go to Candyland. Okay, guys, head to Candyland. Let's see what the next competition is. Okay, so it says right here, this challenge is a 1v1 leader versus leader. And the first one to... Oh, wait. You've got to be kidding me. The first one who can eat the most candy wins? In 3, 2, 1. What? That's not even possible. She literally just ate all the candy. There's no candy left. I can't even eat anything. I guess the winner is CV. What the heck? Oh, geez, guys, that means that's one each. That's one for me, one for CV, which means the next one wins. Okay, let's see what it is. Just gonna read down here. It says, oh, you've got to be kidding me. This is a test of luck. We've had a test of speed, a test of food, and now it's a test of luck. Guys, who can open the best pet in 1 minute? Everybody knows CV is the luckiest girl in the flipping world. I literally can't compete, but I'm gonna give it my best shot. CV, to the 300 mil egg. Okay, so the final challenge of today, guys, to see who really is the best team, team biggest, or team prettiest. And guys, the way we're gonna decide this is in a competition of luck. So everybody knows CV's egg hatching abilities are probably the best in the entire game. Facts. And also, fun fact, I'm handsome, which kind of helps because pets are gonna want to come and cuddle up to me. So guys, what we're going to do is I'm gonna put a timer on for 1 minute, and whoever opens the rarest pet in that minute wins. It's also noted that we are both currently using boosts to make it fair, and also biggest. Okay, CV, are you ready to take on the challenge?
I'm prettiest. Yes!
Okay, then. In 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, guys, this is the moment that we've been waiting for. Whoever opens the best pet in this minute. Are you kidding me? I already got a serpent on my first opening. This is a brilliant start, guys. We have literally done 15 seconds already. This is actually insane. What a great start. And CV just said no. Can you believe it? Like, it's almost like I hacked the game or something. I literally just opened up the rarest pet. And I have a feeling this might mean that Team Biggest is actually finally going to win this game. She said, are you cheating? CV, I never cheat. 20 seconds left on the clock. Can you believe this right now, guys? I feel like I'm going to win this. And there's nothing you can do about it. You're flipping Randy. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Wait, what? How was that even possible? She managed to get hers within the last second. CV, how do you flipping do this? Which means, guys, one thing. It's a tie. I won the first competition because I'm biggest and fastest. She won the second competition because her appetite is biggest and she's prettiest. But the third competition was a tie. I know, CV, you're right. A flipping tie. I don't mean one you put around your neck and go to a meeting with, CV. That's not what I'm talking about. I'm talking about a tie between you and I. Which means only one thing, CV. The only way we're going to be able to determine which team is actually the best is by the sales on the merchandise. Now, guys, let me remind you that there are two teams inside of this competition. There is Team Prettiest, which, as you can see right here, is the merch. CV is wearing the beautiful pink merch with CV written on the front. And there is Team Biggest with the XO and then Team Biggest written on the back. Guys, we're selling this merch inside of my group shop to create two teams. And that is the weirdest looking team member I think I've ever seen. But you know what? I don't know what to say about that. Guys, we're going to be selecting one person from each team who buys the merch. And guys, we're going to be giving you 200 Robux and also hopefully inviting you into a game to play with us. And guys, remember that whoever wins this competition gets one of the other person's Queen Overlords. And guys, as you can see right now, we both only have one Overlord. So it would be a big shame if we had to give our only one Overlord away. I mean, that would literally suck, right? Imagine that. You only have one Overlord and you have to give it away. See, here's mine. And as you can see, there's CV's. Wait, what? 5, 6? Okay, she has 6, 7? No more. There can't be any more. 7 Overlords. How is that even possible? You know what? I thought she only had one. She could literally just give them all away. That is insane. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. And of course, I will see you all in the next video. Good.